right, back in business. Cool. I'm glad this happened to me and not the guys backstage, because they just told me that they're ready to rock. And one of them said, we're going to melt some faces. I don't know what that means. I don't think it's literal, so we're good. But here we go. It's time for that hardcore rock song I was telling you about. Devil's Poison, Living Water, Brett Warren in the band. Here we go.
My name is Brett Warren, and we're going to play a great song for you. We're going to melt some faces. You ready to rock? Let's go!
Devil's poison me, a waste of
gentlemen, I'm Brett Warren. We had Isabella Van Kesteren on the vocals, Paul Redling on the bass, Taylor Ruckel on rhythm guitar, and Rich Davis on drums.
Thank you.
Our next song is that song that was earlier in the program, and now it's later in the program that we swapped with Maria. It's Sean Ely. He's our second Sean of the night, also a first year. He's the second Sean, not the least Sean. He's here he comes, playing some chill vibes. Welcome, Sean.
On the edge of the world, he meets himself, and he knows he'll only stay for a little while before he catches a ride down. Staring through the void, he defeats himself when he tries to be the man that he could never be, always plagued by his belief. Of the world, he meets himself, and he knows he'll only stay for a little while before he catches a ride down. Staring through the void, he defeats himself when he tries to be the man that he could never be, always plagued by his belief. On the edge of the world, he meets himself, and he knows he'll only stay for a little while before he catches a ride down. Staring through the void, he defeats himself when he tries to be the man that he could never be, always plagued by his belief. Floating on the edge of the world, he meets himself, and he knows he'll only stay for a little while before he catches a ride down. Staring through the void, he defeats himself when he tries to be the man that he could never be, always plagued by his belief. Thank you.
next song is we're gonna tone it down a bit. It's a real mellow song. It's called Stormfather by Gage Desort. Very peaceful. Yes. Here we go.
Anyway, oh wow, that's loud. I'm Noah. The song's written by Gage. It's pretty good. Pretty excited to show it to all of you.
It's a combination of
got lots of guitars with extra strings, basses with extra strings, as many strings as possible.
Again we meet after you have cast me in the sea. Know that it will be as enemies. If I rip you from the sky, then will you remember? Crushing me beneath the waves with your laugh like thunder. Soak the earth and burn my eyes. I descend into your night, to your depths and your destruction. Closer. And I burst out of your water, Stormfather. Stand and face me, Stormfather.
I like that mosh pit I saw forming up front. Way to go, guys. Get rowdy with it. That was probably our first metal song in O Records. Hope we have more of those. That was fun. Our next song is by Hunter Dayton. He wrote it after he went abroad for a year, and he felt like things really changed when he came back. So this song is called Care by Hunter Dayton. Please give him a warm welcome.
Thank y'all for being here tonight. We're Equipment, so Equipment with no E, that's our band name. And we have no lead guitarist tonight, because he's out volunteering. And I read a statistic today that the most nonprofit donations that are happening are right after the election. Like, people are donating, they're volunteering, so go out and do that. We don't even care that he's not here right now. He's doing good things for the art world, so go do that. We need it.
Thank you.
return.
Thank you.
Stuff. Our next song is by Taylor Ruckel. It's called Liminal Spaces. Taylor's performed at all of our showcases in the past. Since he's been here, no records, he's been here forever. He's a veteran. He's great. Really looking forward to this one. He's also an exec member of Herb. He's been with us a long time. Thanks, Taylor.
Hello, everyone. Introductions, we got Parker on bass, Danton is on drums, and Sean on the keys. Round of applause for them. All right. Shuffle my songs, let the tarot cards fall where they will. It's 2 hours down 29 south to Charlottesville. And I'm looking for patterns on the dashboard screen. Skip the first few and then start to see what it means. Sing to me from the other side. If anything's out there, just give me a sign.
We pull off the road at a Madison County antique store. If ever the worlds overlapped, then this could be the place. We see it in the movies, but we never learn. Some gates aren't meant to be opened, but I'm not concerned. Give me a sign. Cling to me from the other side. If anything's out there, just give me a sign. Swore that you could hear a voice from below. We follow the sound to an old dusty radio. And God's in the static as something comes through on the ether waves. Then it's gone. So we move along.
Thank you.
Next song is by Abby Potter. It's called Fold Windows. Three members in this act just joined, and then there's one who's been around way too long. But please give it up for Abby Potter and the band, Acoustic Light Rock.
Hi guys, I'm Abby. This is Jesse on guitar, Steven on bass, and Zach on drums. So the song is called Full Windows, and me and Jesse wrote it. Good things and some of the bad things. just make it up to myself. Ugly t-shirt and all, and I'm so a hallway of paintings of stars, and he's taking a picture. The boys in the bus will be telling their kids all the days they were wild. Won't let no one forget it. Time to be just so out of line that they won't let you go, let you go. If making you mine means I'll lose a little time, then I will let you go, let you go. Am I part of this or are you lying? Let you go. If making you mine means I'll lose a little time, then I will let you go. You go.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for that. Woo! I like that. Keep the energy going. This concert is not over. Get hype. That's yes. Yeah. More noise. Michael. Yes. Michael.
Hey, I'm Michael.
So
this is a song I wrote with some of my high school friends. It's called Speak Me Softly. I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope you guys have enjoyed this whole showcase. Huge shout out to the Ante Room for having us here. Let's give them a big round of applause. All right, I hope you guys enjoy. Never mind, we're still setting up.
Speak to me softly.
it's now time for our last song of the night. But before we do that, I'd just like to say thanks so much to Stephen Ginny, president of O Records, and the rest of Exec for making this happen tonight. Couldn't have done it without you guys. Round of applause for them. Yeah. Thanks to my man Terry back there on soundboard, keeping it perfectly balanced and mixed. It's not an easy job. You're the man. Thanks to the Anti Room for having us here tonight. It's been a lot of fun. Hope we can do it again. And now we have our last song of the night. I Got You, parentheses, I Feel Good, with a bunch of fourth years playing a funky song, as is our O Records tradition, to end with some of our senior members. All right, give it up for the fourth years. Oh!
Hi guys, I am not a fourth year. The rest of these people around me deserve to be up here way more than I do, but